Okay, I set my desktop to dynamic super resolution to 4K and attempting a 4K recording again. Huge performance hit. So let's try this.